spending and taxing and printing and regulating, and they wonder why we're not getting over this recession depression that we have. Why should we be surprised? What we need to do is say, well, how did we get in this mess? The government wasn't doing what they were supposed to be doing, and they were doing the things they should not have been doing.
Sounds kind of like Elder Ballard.